Now let us come to the 26th question. AY is perpendicular to ZY and BY is perpendicular to XY. Therefore, this angle is 90 degrees. And now, if I consider this triangle, if I add this angle to this angle, this is common. If I say this is 30, if I add 90 to 30, it becomes 120. And here also, if this is already given as 90, and if I add 90 to 30, I mean this is the common angle being added to these two triangles. Therefore, we have Z, Y, X congruent, B, Y, A. How to get this congruency? Now, I have been given that ZY is equal to AY. So, ZY equals to AY has been given here in this triangle. In this pair of triangles, in the question itself, that has been provided. And now this angle has also been made equal by simply adding a common angle, as can be seen here in the hint. Therefore, this is the second given component. Simply we have to add and write this hint as it is. And the other side has been given as XY is equal to BY. That has also been furnished in the question itself. So this is given and this is given, and the angle has been established by us by adding a common angle. Therefore, by side angle side congruency, I have achieved these two triangle congruencies, and AB equals to ZX has been a followed of CPCT of these two triangles. This is a very, very simple question. PR bisects QS. Therefore, if this is 10 centimeters, then this will be 10 centimeters, and only QSB is being bisected. Now prove that PQ is equal to PS. Now I will take a congruency for these two things quickly. As you can see, this has been given as equal, and this is 90 degrees, therefore one included angle, and this is common side for these two triangles. Therefore, if I name this center as O, I established POQ congruent POS by side included angle and side congruency, SAS congruency, and therefore I have PQ is equal to PS by CPCT. I have achieved this part. Now I quickly arrive at this part also on the same terms, because this angle QOR can be achieved by applying linear pair, POQ being 90, this is also 90. Due to the application of linear pair axiom. Similarly, this side also I achieved 90, and the same congruency applies for ROQ and ROS. ROQ congruent ROS by SAS congruency, and therefore QR is equal to RS by CPCT.